Thank you. Hey, Jack, what's happening?
I don't know.
Well, a rumor around town says you might be thinking about going down to the shore.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go down to the shore.
What are you going to do down there?
I don't know. Play some video games, buy some Def Leppard t-shirts.
Don't forget your Motley Crue t-shirt. You know, all proceeds go to get their lead singer out of jail.
Uh-huh.
Can't wait to go down. Hey, we gonna check out the sandbar while you're down there?
What's the sandbar?
That's a place that lets 16-year-old kids drink.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, hey, guess who's gonna be there?
Who?
My favorite cover band, Crystal Shit.
Wow.
Yeah, they do a Doors show. I'm really impressed. In fact, it goes a little like this. Love me two times, baby. Love me twice today. Love me two times, girl, 'cause I got AIDS. Love me two times, baby, once for tomorrow, once 'cause I got AIDS. Pretty good Jim Morrison in prison there. I hope those guys have a good sense of humor and don't take us into court.
What's the court?
Never mind that. The important thing
here... You mean
here,
the people's court.
No, that's another story. The important thing here is that we get to the part where you ask me how I'm going to get down to the shore.
Oh, how are you getting down to the shore?
Funny you should ask. I've got a car now.
Oh, wow. How'd you get a car?
Oh, my folks drove it up here from the Bahamas.
You're kidding.
It must be. The Bahamas are islands. Okay, the important thing here is that you ask me what kind of car it is.
What kind of car do you got?
I've got a bitchin' Camaro.
Bitchin' Camaro, bitchin' Camaro. I ran over my neighbor. Bitchin' Camaro, bitchin' Camaro. Now I'm in all the papers. My folks bought me a bitchin' Camaro with